Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I'm drowning in the night. Team Balloon, delivered by Alexius Ignatius, written by Sahaswan Idek, illustrated by Irsiwel Rusilin.
Pollock was running errands when she realized she left her lunchbox at home. She snuck into a house too, still a jackfruit. A lady with green eyes suddenly appeared. "How dare you? Soul for me, I curse you and your village with disease," threatened the lady before vanishing. Pollock was surprised to see the vegetable she was carrying began to dry and shrivel quickly. They eventually became spoiled. Her horse was gradually falling ill, with dark spots on its body. Pollock knew she had to stop it before it became worse. "I need to make this right," said Pollock. Pollock went to the house again and met the lady with the green eyes. She apologized to the lady and offered to be her servant. "Please spare my village from your disease," begged Pollock. Pollock realized that the lady was Timbaloon, a supernatural creature that could create disease to punish people. "Young lady, I am not as bad as you think. Stealing is a crime, so I had to make sure you will never do it again," replied the lady. "I admire your willingness to offer yourself for your village. That's love, and love cures all, including my curse," added the lady before disappearing. Pollock looked around and everything returns to the same way it was, including a horse that had become healthy again. She went back home with a huge relief, especially when she saw her family all happy and healthy.